Who taught you to hate the texture of your hair? Who taught you to hate the color of your skin? We are exploited. We are downtrodden. We are denied not only civil rights, but even human rights. So the only way we're going to get some of this oppression and exploitation away from us or aside from us is come together against a common enemy.
Can I speak to you, peace, God? This gon' be a deep talk. Maybe it's been too long, and we just need a recharge. I never thought I'd have to teach God. God been lost in earth so long, I'm just hoping I can reach God. You don't need no bleach, God. Your complexion is perfection. Keeping you stressing is a weapon. Plus your struggles won't lessen. So why you running from your blessings? Out here dodging happiness, but you praying to be happy. Tell them babies ain't no nappy. You stuntin' like your mama, being perfect like your daddy. It's growth, it ain't no hardship. Baby, you the Lord's gift. It's a game, reset and blow the cartridge. The world not qualified to fix no goddess. It's not over, I'm gon' get more honest. Millions of Michelles and Obamas, they gon' know it too much day. Clear the drama, heal the trauma, kill the karma. When we don't hate ourselves, we start loving each other. That's how you kill your enemies, you make them your brother. God ain't choose warriors, the chosen is the lovers, the healers, the builders, my sisters is the trillers. Dipped in black gold, it's time to feel that feeling. First female millionaire, had to do it over here. Stop worrying about their feelings, your insecurities is making millions.
Okay.
I love you.
And so, if you go all over the world, when women go get their hair fixed, the black woman is the only woman that go to a thing called a beauty parlor, okay? Oh. Every other woman on the planet go to a hair salon. I'm not aware that they convince me as a black man that the black woman is ugly.
I can't love myself till you do. I ain't ever enough. Them devils clever, they ain't clever enough. Found my connection to my father, now I'm leveling up. They hate our locks, they say it's dreaded. My desires ain't worldly, they decide to call us peasants. Medusa was a sister, when they saw they froze. Stuck staring when they seen that black gold. Didn't know we God's jewels, all they saw was cash flow. Gold was the gold, they ain't know the difference. Either that, or their soul is missing. Got us lost in our own world, we never left the garden. What you doing with that comb, girl? Finna let it burn, out here dealing with them perms. Trying to usher in the truth, real love and natural health. From a nigga to a god, accept your own and be yourself. Can't let their perceptions gas you, you grew up in the castle. Project princess, gon' always be a queen. Doors might close, but girl, it's in your jeans. To my nimble block beauties, we love you like you are. So what, you from the hood? You a motherfucking star. Protected us, guarded us, fed us and you taught us. Turned boys into men, make women out of daughters. Our biggest supporters, intuition steady warners. I thank you and I'm grateful. Goddess in the flesh, can't nothing ever break you. I love you.
This brother here, myself, all of us, we're born with our hair like this, and we just wear it like this. Because it's natural, because the reason for it, you might say, is like a new awareness among black people that their own natural appearance, physical appearance, is beautiful and it's pleasing to them. For so many, many years, we were told that only white people were beautiful. Only straight hair, light eyes, light skin was beautiful. And so black women would try everything they could, straighten their hair, lighten their skin, to look as much like white women. But this has changed because black people are aware. And white people are aware of it too, because white people now want natural wigs. They want wigs like this. Dig it? Isn't it beautiful? All right.
Ah!